And now from all of us here at 23ABC, we want to wish you a happy Easter. Today, of course, marks the resurrection of Christ, and many communities across our county are celebrating the occasion. 23ABC's Maite Legubi has more from the event in Lake Isabella.
People from all over the Kern River Valley and Kern County came right here to Tank Park in Lake Isabella to celebrate Easter with prayers, fun activities, and to come together as a community.
I think it is super important because of the state of our world, really, that people can see that people still love and give and do it selflessly.
That's why three church groups in the Kern River Valley, namely the Garden Community Fellowship, Knuckle Up Ministries at the Ark, and the Christian Assembly of God, hosted an Easter celebration for hundreds of residents. Jeremiah Maxwell with Knuckle Up Ministries says there was a preaching service and events to bring friends, families, and neighbors together.
We wanted to show them that we can celebrate, and so Easter is outside of the four walls, we say, right? So we take it to the streets, if you will.
I received prayer here at the park, walked around with my dog that I have with me, say hello to a lot of the brothers and sisters from church.
There were plenty of activities, from games like the egg toss, a three-legged race, an Easter egg hunt, to a petting zoo, a bounce house for kids, food for all, and of course, the Easter bunnies made an appearance as well. But the main purpose was to bring people from all over the community to meet their neighbors and celebrate this holy day.
Unity, you can find family fun, you can find the Spirit of God.
Maxwell adds that Easter is not just meaningful for Christians and those who follow the religion, but it has something for everyone.
We're coming from the Bible in the position of Jesus being resurrected, but that our lives would be resurrected from whatever hurt or hang-ups or habits or pain, struggle, that we can come up out of that and we can have hope.
Knuckle Up Ministries says they host events frequently for the community, and anyone is welcome to attend. You can find out more information at their website, knuckleupministries.org. In Lake Isabella, I'm Maite Legubi, 23 ABC, connecting you.